Hi everyone, this is Maverick Pua, the chemistry guru. Now in this video, we want to run through the 7 must-know reactions of alcohols and 5 must-know reactions of phenol. Now the first must-know reaction of alcohol is the elimination reaction of alcohol to form alkenes. Now this is done using corn H2SO4 at 170 degrees C, or I can use Al2O3 heat. The second must-know reactions of alcohol is the nucleophilic substitution to form chloroalkanes. Now this is done using PCl5 or SOCl2 anhydrous. Must-know reaction number 3 of alcohol is again my nucleophilic substitution to form our bromoalkane. Now this is done using HBr or PBr3 warm. Fourth must-know reaction is the oxidation of primary alcohols to form carboxylic acids. Now this reaction is done using KMnO4 or K2Cr2O7 in dilute H2SO4 reflux. Now take note, if I have a secondary alcohol, under these same reagents and conditions, we will end up with a ketone instead of a carboxylic acid. Must-know reaction number 5 for primary alcohols will be the controlled oxidation to form aldehydes. Now this is done using K2Cr2O7. In dilute H2SO4, reflux with immediate distillation. Must-know reaction number 6 of alcohols will be the acid-base reactions to form alkoxides. Now this is done using sodium metal at room temperature. Must-know reaction number 7 is the triiodomethane test for specific types of alcohols which contains the following structure. So what we must have is I must have a methyl group, CH3 group, bonded to a carbon with an OH and a hydrogen. So this is the part that's important, we box up in orange. Then it must also be bonded to a hydrogen or an alkyl group. So in presence of aldene in NaOH aqueous warm, then this will be converted to the following products. My CH3, my methyl group, which is blue in color, will be converted to my lodoform or triiodomethane CHI3, which will give us the yellow PBT, an observation for this triiodomethane test. Then this yellow carbon, which contains the oxygen, will be converted to the salt of my carboxylic acid. So it will become a COO-Na+. Now remember, this yellow carbon is attached to an alkyl group or hydrogen, which we have circled in green. So this salt of my carboxylic acid will be a H or R group bonded to a COO-Na+. All right, now that we've gone through the 7 must-know reactions of alcohols, let's talk about the 5 must-know reactions of phenol. Now first must-know reaction of phenol is the acid-base reaction of phenol to form phenoxide. So this is done using sodium metal or NaOH aqueous at room temperature. Second must-know reaction of phenol is the electrophilic substitution of phenol to form 2-bromophenol or 4-bromophenol. Now this is done using bromine in CCl4 solvent at room temperature. Now take note, OH group is a highly activating group and it is 2,4 directing. So therefore, electrophilic substitution involving phenol doesn't require FeBr3 catalyst. Must-know reaction number 3 involving phenol is the tri-substitution of my phenol to form 2,4,6 tri-bromophenol because my OH group is a highly activating group. So this is done using aqueous bromine at room temperature. Must-know reaction number 4 involving phenol will be the nitration of phenol to form 2-nitrophenol or 4-nitrophenol. Now again, because my OH group is a highly activating group, so the electrophilic substitution of phenol doesn't require concentrated H2SO4 as a catalyst. This is simply done using dilute HNO3 at 20 degrees Celsius. Now the 5th must-know reaction involving phenol is the tri-substitution of phenol involving nitrile group. Now this will give us a product 2,4,6 trinitrophenol, and this reaction is done using concentrated HNO3 in concentrated H2SO4 catalyst at 50 degrees C. Now that we've gone through the 7 must-know reactions of alcohols and 5 must-know reactions of phenol, how many of these reactions can you remember? Memory test number 1. What are the reagents and conditions required for these conversions? Memory test number 2. What are the products that form when these compounds are subjected to these reagents and conditions? Now, I hope that this video will help us remember the 7 Must-Know reactions of alcohols and the 5 Must-Know reactions of phenols. Now, if you learned something useful from this video, please give me the thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more weekly video lessons. That's all we have for this video. I'll see you next time.